Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of How to Fix Online. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix frozen Netflix screen. Watch the video till the end to learn how, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If your Netflix keeps freezing whenever you are trying to load it, then the first thing to do is to make sure you restart your home network. Simply restart your router and test your internet connection to make sure you can connect to the internet. The next thing to do is to restart your computer. Simply go ahead and click on the start button from your computer homepage and click on the power button. Click on restart, and once you restart your system and once you restart your computer, log into your Netflix account. Soon after you do that, you might be able to solve your issue. If that still does not work, you can try deleting Netflix cookies. Go to the URL box at the top and type in www.netflix.com/clear-cookies and press enter on your keyboard. Even if you're logged into your Netflix account, you'll be logged out immediately. And now simply click on the sign in button at the top right hand corner and enter your email or your phone number followed by your password and log into your Netflix account. Once you make this minor change, you might be able to solve your Netflix freezing issue. That was how you can easily fix frozen Netflix screen on your computer. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.